The ocean looks blue because red, orange, and yellow, long wavelength light, are absorbed more strongly by water than is blue, short wavelength light. So when white light from the sun enters the ocean, it is mostly the blue that gets returned. Same reason the sky is blue. In other words, the color of the ocean and the color of the sky are related but occur independently of each other. In both cases, the preferential absorption of long wavelength, reddish, light gives rise to the blue. Note that this effect only works if the water is very pure. If the water is full of mud, algae, or other impurities, the light scattered off these impurities will overwhelm the water's natural blueness.